Nothing in life lasts forever, but luckily Pump Products sells a variety of repair parts and accessories guaranteed to restore life to your pump or system. Today's video we'll be talking about flanges. Flanges are used to connect pipes to pumps, valves, and other components. They come in a variety of shapes and sizes to specifically suit different applications. Flanges can be made of such material as bronze, cast iron, stainless steel, and brass. In this video, we'll go over a brief description of some of the more common types of flanges. Slip-on flanges are slipped over a pipe and fillet welded from both the inside and the outside to strengthen the connection. These flanges are suitable for low temperature and pressure applications. Slip-on flanges come at a low cost and require less accuracy when cutting a pipe to length. Threaded flanges are fast and simple to attach. Threaded flanges are similar to slip-on flanges, however the bore is threaded, which allows for assembly without welding. This type of flange is not suitable for high pressure and high temperature applications. Lap joint flanges are divided into two parts, a stub end and a loose backing flange. The stub end is butt welded to a pipe and the backing flange can move freely over the pipe. Lap joint flanges are used in applications where space is minimal and intermittent dismantling is necessary for fixes and inspection. Welding neck flanges are designed to be joined to a piping system by butt welding. They tend to be more expensive but are suited for high pressure applications as they feature the greatest joint integrity. Pressures are transferred from the flange to the pipe. The inner diameter of the flange matches the piping's diameter, which also reduces turbulence and erosion. Socket weld flanges are also similar to slip-on flanges. Pipe is fitted into the female sockets and fillet welded around the hub of the flange. Socket weld flanges are preferable for smaller pipes and high pressure applications. An internal weld can be applied in certain extreme pressure applications. Blind flanges do not feature bores and are used to seal an end of a piping system or opening. They are most common when easy access is needed for inspection. Flanges are an absolute necessity for ensuring the smooth operation of your system. Be sure to visit our accessories section at pumpproducts.com to see the variety of flanges and other repair parts that we carry from the most trusted brands in the industry.